Rob C in the building. Yeah. Clap, 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 clap. Hey.
Celebration.
Did you have a good time tonight? Are you feeling better now than when you came? Now the question is going to be what you do when the shouting dies down. What you do when the mood is gone, when nobody's around. What are you going to do toward the dream? You know, my mentor told me something years ago that stuck with me. He said, information without application leads to fascination. I mean, you know, you can be fascinated by all this stuff and speakers and all that. But how many of you, by the show of hands, truly want to transform the results that you're getting in your life? I mean, really. See, he taught me that information with application is what leads to transformation. Taking the information from one of the speakers, someone that touched you, maybe it was the energy of one of these young people that graced the stage, but taking it and doing something with it. Especially now today, we need to be doing things, some positive things in our community. We made a decision that we weren't going to listen to what the news was saying. It's a recession. You don't need to be having a conference. You don't need to have MonSTARS. Man, we're going to keep doing this. As long as I'm alive and breathing, this is what we're going to do, period. Just going to keep doing it. So if anybody, as the speakers were up here speaking, if anybody is feeling something in their bosom that's saying, I think I can do that. I think I have a story. Make sure you go to my table and put your name and your information down so we can get you up on the stage, because this is all about, this is going to hit the television waves. Don't know when, don't know how, but we're going to keep doing it until somebody catches the vision of it. Till we meet the right people, do the right thing, whatever the case may be, but we're going to continue to do it over and over and over again. So you understand that it's doable. You heard that. DJ Zan talked about it. It's doable. If it's been done before, it's doable for you. Sahar Kordahi so eloquently talked about. You can tell them to come too, whoever's calling. Tell them to come on. Come on out. Sahar Kordahi talked about it's a must that we believe that we belong. And then Joseph, tough guy, Sotariano, talks about the challenges. You're going to hit those. You can't get, and once you start this journey, you can't say, oh, I'm hitting a challenge. They didn't tell me about this. No, we did. You're going to have some of those. But then Michelle Raz Fox came up and talked about your responsibility. It's your responsibility to make it happen. And Will Case and Dub C talked about the fact that it's life-changing and to be a life changer. And if you can understand that order right there, those levels of enlightenment, then I want you to do this after me and say this after me. Say, it's a wrap. Do this with me. It's a wrap. That means it's a done deal. It's a done deal. You can say that too. It's a done deal. It's a done deal. That means that you just have faith and you keep moving in faith. I didn't know that this could happen. I just said, you know what? If I believe the message that it's doable, if it's been done, if I believe the message that it's a must, if I believe that I'm going to have some challenges along the way, if I believe that it's my responsibility to make this MonSTARS idea reality, if I know that in being in the pursuit of it, there were some things that were going to change in my life and other people's lives were going to change in the process, I was going to have the faith. Everybody say faith. The faith to just step out and keep putting one foot in front of the other until we're in our fifth show now, and I'm fired up about it.